So here we are, another climbing gym video. This climbing gym is called Climb Central, and it's located in Mandaluyong, Metro Manila. This area is a really good location. You can see the train passing right there over the street. That is the MRT, and I am at Shaw Station. I rode it one day down to Makati City, and I think it was 30 pesos, which is less than 60 cents. These stairs right here will take you to the Shaw Station MRT. So you end up going over the street and then underneath the railroad track and then over the street.
My daily walk to the gym. Well, not daily, I go about three times a week. It's 2:51 right now. You can see how the traffic is here. It's crazy. That's the train track right there. That's the way to get around if you're going to be in this area. The MRT. So I chose this particular location just because of the location, as far as it being close to the rock climbing gym. So my building is that tall building right there. So that tallest building, that's where I just came from. Mercury drugstore. Very popular drugstore in the Philippines. These guys up here with the blue helmets, they're motorbike taxis called Ancus. It's an app. You just download the app and you call for the taxi, the motorbike taxi. And then they have a second helmet that they'll give you that you can use. This other one here is called Joyride. This guy's right there in the blue shirts. Those are the Joyride guys. They're the same as Ancus, also a motorbike taxi. climbing gym is right here. It's called Climb Central. And it's a little early, so it may not be very busy, but we shall see. Get my card out. Hello. Hello. Tom, yes.
Hi.
Can you move over this? You be promoted. Are you renting anything?
No.
Shoes and harness, no need?
No.
Okay, you're good.
Thank you.
How are you?
Good, how are you? I think I have 1 week left. I have 1 week left, and then I'll renew like five.
Okay.
I'll do like five more.
Movie passes? Mm. Okay.
So, I'll show you the bouldering area real quick. There you can do some pull-ups. I haven't really used this area yet.
So you can see this gym has three auto-belay right there, and then there's a lead climbing area right here, and then this wall over here is all top rope. If you keep going, there's two more auto-belay. Oh, right behind me, you can't see them right now. And then this wall here is also top rope. So if you come by yourself, you know, it's fine. There's five auto-belays that you can use. And each auto belay has three routes. It has a easy route, kind of a moderate route, and then a more difficult route. Thank you.
restaurant on my first
the orange tab there available for FE, first defense. No one's done that before.
Oh,
so
no
one's. You can put your name as a first defense.
Really?
The ones with the orange, just the tool that I think they've used to just set them up today.
I should have tried earlier, last I had some strength.
You see the labels have FA name.
I didn't realize there was a name on there though. Like once you do it, you put your name on there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
You can name her out and you put your name on it.
Okay. Yeah, let's go see what the video is.
I'll speed it up in case you're bored of seeing the climb.
Thank you.